And we continue with this dramatic video from last night. Busy interstate flooded with water.
Look at that. This was I-235 last night near Northwest 50th, northbound lanes. The water was so high, it went all the way up to the windows. Well, today, crews were working hard to make sure that does not happen again.
That's right. And KOCO 5 News reporter Naveen Dhaliwal is live with some new details on this story. Naveen?
Jessica, this section of roadway connects the north side of the city and Edmond to downtown. Today, crews were out clearing the drain of any debris. The Department of Transportation says there's only one drain that is 50 years old, and they're working to possibly make another one. But before they do that, they say, they want to make sure more problems don't come up.
Is there another hole they can cut without causing problem somewhere else? I mean, there's so much dynamics to the geometrics of a road. They don't want to go cut a hole somewhere that causes the flooding to maybe occur down south.
The entire section will be reconstructed as part of the I-44 project that begins in 2016. A permanent solution to this flooding problem is also a part of that project. Live in Northwest Oklahoma City, Naveen Dhaliwal, KOCO 5 News.
Thanks for the update, Naveen.